you be my queen of hearts. I'ma be your king of diamonds. Blasphemy, of course, cause you still see me in king of diamonds. When my baby got the body of a goddess, I'm just being honest. And when we close to creating life, that's when I can see.
Hey y'all, thanks for tuning in. So, I know you clicked on this video, you wanted to see if I could hook up this little $2 wig from Walmart. As you can see, I hooked her up. You know, if you're not doing so already, go ahead and like this video, smash that like button, and subscribe, and hit that bell button so that you can be notified whenever I randomly make videos and post them up. Power to the people, you know. So I seen this wig at Walmart. It was in the Halloween clearance section, and it was 75% off. So I'm like, let me see if I can transform this wig into something like cute or whatever. So I picked it up, rang it up at the little self checkout. That thing rang up to like $175. I'm like, ooh-wee, like, let's see how it's gonna look. The bigger the hair, the bigger the dream. So if you wanna see how I turn this $2 wig into this, then stay tuned, girl.
It's too hot, you cool me off. Lord knows I don't even have a doubt. And as long as you be my queen of hearts, I'ma be your king of diamonds. It's the least you can ask of me, of course. I'ma give you the best of me regardless. I can feel our earth between your thighs. You can see every star behind your eyelids. And when we close to creating life, that's when I can see what God is. You bring out the God in me. All we need is some privacy. When the best outcome is hard to see, I take away all your pain and anxiety. You can suppress all the stress that's been building inside of me. Love, love every time I get into you. Physical, mental, and spiritual. Life is a blessing you giving me. That's why I'm with you religiously. Can't you see? I believe in you. Like you believe in God. Against all odds, and when it got hard, you should know that I stayed for this. With the world in a race, every girl in my face, and I still got faith in this. Cause I still got you, and I still got faith in us. Cause I still got you, can't you see that?
If I told you, I could give you life.